In the absence of Cale Makar, Taves now playing almost 28 minutes tonight. MacKinnon sprung. He shoots and scores. Nathan MacKinnon, 20 seconds into the contest, rips it past Hellebuck, and the Avs have an early 1-0 lead. He split the D in the neutral zone and then took off.
Wow, what an incredible play. And watch the play by Arturi Lehkonen, and then Valachushkin with the one little touch. MacKinnon comes in, and he loves to go high glove. That's his shot. And look as he comes in, Moshe. He fakes it. Goes top left side. Hellebuck got caught guessing. And I don't know if you could find a way to start a game better than that. What a goal by one of the hottest players in the league right now.
The second star of the week in the National Hockey League, his 20th goal of the season. And officially, it was 19 seconds into the game as MacKinnon makes it a 1-0 Avalanche lead. Absolutely terrific by the Avs number one center.